In our daily lives, you know, there are times that it comes to in our attention. We are only focused on one thing, so we are missing our opportunities, be it in your relationships, be it in your personal, professional, job environment. It could be that, you know, someone you love, someone you care most is really giving you 100 good things, but then your focusing is only on one or two things, which is he's not good at or she's not good at. Or, you know, the your kids are doing wonderfully well in like 10 things, and then your main focus is, okay, he's just not studying, and then, you know, you're just focused and then beating on that particular thing. So it's sometimes you just need to reflect around and see before you're taking any quick decisions. And most of the time, we do a lot of mistakes in terms of you know, bigger decisions called relationships, or it could be decisions based on, you know, job environment and focusing on one thing and then neglecting 100 things, which are good things, which are happening. And, you know, in that way, so that you are not in the trap of not to get blinded, observing there are some good things happening around you as well, not only focusing on the negative. So the things are happening in the same way, in the same prospect, day in and day out, but then your focus is only on one thing, that, okay, he's not good on that, or she's not good in that particular thing. Or, you know, your kids are not studying, or many other things. We can take an example, but, you know, as long as you shift your focus and see how many good things are happening around you, and maybe some wonderful restaurants on the way you could find, maybe wonderful people you can meet. They are there already, but you're just not just paying attention. So, you know, giving a little bit of free yourself from your, you know, the rigid focus. I mean, focus is very important, but at the same time, don't get blinded by, you know, keeping your focus on one thing and then leaving, missing out opportunities, which is all around you. Stay well, stay blessed, and be good, a good influence to the people around you. See you soon. Thanks for watching.